dark side. Quietly. Try not to kill anyone, Arthur.
Confused. We need to round them up. I'll get these four. Can you go after the others?
Okay. Over here. Come on. Seems like Uncle Sam likes you fellas even less than he likes us.
So it goes. My father doesn't want to fight again.
Will one of you help me return the horses to my men?
Well, Arthur... Oh, Arthur needs to rest. I will. I like you, son. And after the horses, are we gonna wait for the army to come and wreak its revenge?
I hope not.
Of course we ain't. Now let's go check out that fort of theirs.
Is this a good idea?
This is the only idea, and it is one that will suit both of our purposes.
Fighting the army ain't wise.
Stop worrying. Oh, and Sadie told me about Combe. Meet us at Doyle's Tavern in Saint Denis when you can. Shall we go, son?
Certainly.
We'll start some light reconnaissance out at Fort Wallace, and when Combs dealt with, you come meet us there. We'll set up a good spot for you.
I don't know, Dutch.
Yeah, well, I do. This is exactly the distraction that we need.
Your father said that fighting was an impossible gamble. There's no winning for you in this.
Father need not know anything. He'd rather live in ignorance.
Come along, gentlemen.
Your father would rather you did not do anything so foolish. I said I would stop this from happening. Would you talk to him?
Speak with Rangeful.
Yes. Would you?
Sure. I'll speak with him. You head on back to camp. Check on the others. Dutch's behavior.
I understand.
Thank you, Arthur.